that city down below is St. Louis, St. Louis, Missouri. But this is the western suburbia. Gonna be landing at Lambert International. St. Louis, Lambert International. The moon is shining over St. Louis, and where this airport is located is in the northwest suburbia. Missouri.
Don't check those seat back pockets. Sit around your seating area. If you're in your personal belongings, you may place your phones, your keys, your wallets, your iPads. All those items tend to get left behind, believe it or not. Took advantage of the Frontier MasterCard application and completed those sealing up. Can you hand them back to your flight attendants? Hold those FedEx for you.
Just wait till you get outside in the city. You're going to experience that wind chill out there.
I have definitely acclimated.
It's unforgiving out there.
Right? Oh, it smells cold.
Yeah, well, you're lucky you're not in Minnesota.
Oh, that's true.
That's even worse.
That's true.
Yeah, that's worse.
Oh, my God.
Well, this is St. Louis Lambert International Airport here in Missouri. Oh boy, it is cold outside. Yes, but I came very prepared. I got the proper apparel for it. Especially this time of the year, late November. Wow, this is a very nice airport. St. Louis. It's a little gallery they have here, St. Louis Airport. Thought I'd check it out. Some of the famous people that were from here.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Passengers arriving from 2491 of Dallas-Fort Worth, Texas for American Airlines. Please claim your luggage at baggage carousel number 4. 2491 of Dallas-Fort Worth, Texas for American Airlines.
This is baggage claim area. This is outside the terminals here in St. Louis Lambert. This is the rental car shuttle section. Oh, it's a very nice airport. Well, I arrived in St. Louis. St. Louis, Missouri. And this is a state that has their biggest cities on the other, at one end of the state. St. Louis here in the east, Kansas City in the west. So this is I-70 that runs along this street right here. And there's St. Louis Airport to the right. I'm going to catch I-70. I'm going to go I-70 west. Go to the northern suburbia. The thing about the car rental here in St. Louis, they
They close it at midnight. So if you have a reservation at 2 o'clock in the morning, you're out of luck. This would be the east part of St. Louis. Just passing the section of Berkeley. I-70, which is one of the main thoroughfares here in St. Louis and across the state of Missouri. Yeah, that's the downtown skyline of St. Louis. You can barely see the arch, which is one of the main attractions here in St. Louis. It's the Gateway Arch. You can see a partial view, but we're going to go through the Andy Gammon Memorial Bridge. Really nice, lit up at night. Okay. I'm actually in Illinois already. Made it into Illinois.